Nick Cage is a genre. But the wacky is toned down here, and you get a contemplative, solid film. Or you may hate it. Either way, if you're a Cage fan,
who has my pig?
And you've got nothing to watch, watch Pig.